that YouTubers can do a lot of crazy things to get more views, and Logan Paul is clearly one of them. He doesn't mind breaking the rules or risking his life for more attention, and we have to admit that we just can't stop watching. Make sure you watch this video until the end to know more about the most terrible thing he did to his brother, Jake Paul. If you want to know more about Logan Paul, don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more stories like this. Today, we are showing you 10 times Logan Paul went too far. When he was arrested, Logan is causing a lot of trouble with all his pranks, but we never thought that he would be arrested in Italy for something so simple. No, the title was not a clickbait. We can believe that this unfortunate situation actually happened. When the YouTuber went to Rome, he quickly realized that Italians weren't his biggest fans. But we have to admit that they have a good reason for this, as Logan decided to fly a drone over the Colosseum, which is one of the oldest structures in the world. He knew that flying a drone was illegal, and he decided to do it anyway. It just got worse when he lost the drone and realized that it had been taken by the Italian military, who then called the police. The YouTuber was reminded that flying a drone is illegal in the area, and this is why he was taken to Italian custody. But that didn't stop him from filming everything that happened when he was arrested with a hidden camera. This is when we understood that he was in serious trouble. Logan was eventually released, and even had the bad idea to release the footage that he took with the drone, just as if he didn't learn anything. We are pretty sure that it was real, as there is no way he could have faked all this. When he released the second verse, we all know that Logan Paul and his brother Jake love diss tracks. Actually, more than 100 million people know this, and the numbers keep going up. Logan started this with "The Fall of Jake Paul," and his brother had to finish it with "Logang Sucks." It was all fun and games until we realized that Logan wrote a second verse that was so mean that he didn't even want to release it at first. But the fight between the two Paul brothers got really intense when Jake humiliated his brother with a billboard. He even released Logan's second verse even when he didn't have the intention to do it and caused more drama. This is when Logan decided to call his editor so he could send him the video and publish it by himself. And we really quickly realized why he decided to hide it from us for so long. That's because Alissa Violet, Jake's ex-girlfriend, decided to join the Logang for this diss track. She came out of the car looking more beautiful than ever just to make her ex regret kicking her out of the house. He didn't only talk about her, but also about how he takes money from his friends. We thought that the song was over, but then he put the camera back up to kiss Alissa. We never thought that it would go that far, but wait until you see the most terrible thing he ever did to his brother. When he asked the Secret Services to arrest his brother. If you love, or love to hate, watching Jake Paul, you probably already know that he spent the night in the bathroom of the White House for a vlog. He was invited for a social media event over the weekend. After wandering around, he got past security and hid in a toilet cubicle for the rest of the night. He stayed there until the early hours of the morning and left saying that this is the best vlog he ever made and people better subscribe because he could be going to jail for this. And he even thought that it would be a good idea to post a video online after committing a crime. The next day, he got a call from the Secret Services because they found out about what happened, and they wanted to ask him questions. That was it, but his brother wanted to scare him even more. He hired four really tall actors who had to pretend that they worked for Secret Services. He showed the guys what happened in the White House, and then explained what they were going to do next. The actors were going to wear Bluetooth headsets so he could give them instructions while they pretend that they want to arrest Jake Paul. We have rarely seen him being so serious, mostly when they told him that they were going to delete all of his videos and arrested him. When he was in the car, Jake quickly realized that it was just a prank. But no matter what, we think that the two brothers went a little bit too far this time. When he lost a part of his testicle, we know that Logan always has the courage to do some really dangerous things. He used to be a wrestler, he is always trying new stunts, and his pranks often go a little too far. But that's on Jimmy Kimmel that he talked about the most terrible thing that happened when he tried to do a stunt for his video. That's the reason why he is now missing 15% of his testicle. This time, he simply had to run off a table in a mall for a vine. But the table didn't have four posts, like any other typical table. It just had one in the middle, so it was not a sturdy table. This is how he landed balls first on a nearby chair. It obviously hurt, but the YouTuber waited for 3 days until it became much worse. He told his friends that his balls still hurt, and when they asked what it looks like, he just picked an avocado and said that it was this big. Logan went to the hospital to have a procedure, and it is still possible to watch the Vine on YouTube. when he was accused of risking the life of his brother. You probably all remember that Jake Paul's neighbors hate him, but the YouTuber even posted a vlog to show his fans that his neighbors were so upset that they tried to kill him. Jake said that one of them came over two nights before and unscrewed the screws in the tire to their Team 10 van. The Martinez twins are the ones who ended up driving the car with the loose tire, which fell on the highway and totally stopped traffic. It could have killed them. But PewDiePie actually has another theory. He thinks that Logan is the one who unscrewed the screws as a prank. After all, we know that the Paul brothers were in a feud at that time, and they kept going too far with their prank war. Another proof is that Logan said in a video that he had some ideas on how the neighbors could get revenge on Jake. He said that they should egg his house or take the lug nuts off the wheels of his car. The YouTuber even said that he would like to do it himself and film it for a vlog. He probably decided not to post it online when he found out about what happened. Anyway, this is just a theory, but we want to know what you think about that. Did Logan try to kill Jake? Don't be shy to answer in the comment section below. When he turned Jake's pool into slime. We all know that the Paul brothers kept pranking each other, but things often got a little too far, like when Logan turned Jake's pool into slime. He bought several boxes containing packets that turn water into slime, and he decided that it would be perfect for his brother's pool. He admitted himself that he had never gone too far, but his friend encouraged him to do it anyway, and Logan was ready to go. When he arrived at the house, he realized that the pool was already disgusting, which is obviously why they call it the lagoon. Some members of Team 10 had already been pranked by Jake, so they didn't mind joining the Logang for a little revenge. This is how the guys ended up dumping a ton of powder in the pool to turn it into slime. When it was time to show the result to Jake, he was obviously really upset. How is he going to clean this up? Can you even drain a pool full of slime? Jake even thought that he would be evicted for this. After this experiment, Jake's pool has never been the same again, and he will always remember what his brother did that day. When he wrestled a bear. If you are part of the Logang, you already know that Logan is a great wrestler, but he took things way too far when he started wrestling animals. We will always remember when he wrestled an alligator while he was dressed just like one. But the craziest thing that he did was probably to fight with a bear. And it was not any kind of bear. It was an 800-pound Kodiak bear. The YouTuber even admitted on Jimmy Kimmel Live that this is the most dangerous and dumbest thing that he ever did. He said that he knew that he was not supposed to do that, and people told him that he was not supposed to do that, but he didn't mind. The YouTuber doesn't get scared often, but he said that this time, he knew that he could die just to impress his fans. He told himself that he was scared, and he needed to take precautionary measures. But the only thing he did is dug deep and tell himself that he had a good life, and that he was ready to die if he died at that moment. He even said that, if he did die, he would like the video to be released so it could go viral. So dying is actually something he would do to get more views. Anyway, he did win against the bear, but that's not a reason why anyone should try to do this again. When he faked his own death. Logan didn't only try to kill his brother, he tried to kill himself too. He started his video by saying that he was going to do something wrong that feels so right. Logan knows that his fans love to come to his house to watch him through the windows, and he decided to take advantage of the situation. He was going to wait for many people to come to his house so they could witness his murder. Logan bought a fake gun and some props, prepared some fake blood, and found a partner in crime to do this prank. Then he told his fans that he was going to shut the blinds to get naked and prepared his crime scene. When he was finally ready, he came out to tell his fans that he was by himself so they could react even more when they would see a killer in his house. Then he started vlogging in front of his window to distract the Logang. This is when a shooter appeared behind him and his fans started screaming that there was someone in his house. The YouTuber was shot, a ton of blood was thrown out the window, and his body fell to the ground while his fans were watching, terrified. Some members of the Logang believed him, while others didn't, but we still think that he went a bit too far by scaring them with this violent scene, when he spent way too much money. With more than 13 million subscribers on his channel and more than 2 billion views in total, it is not a surprise that this popular YouTuber is really rich. If you are wondering how much money he makes, people estimate that Logan Paul is worth $6 million, and most of it comes from his social media accounts as he gets paid to endorse a lot of products. He is also selling merchandise and working as an actor. However, we think that this is way too much money for a 22-year-old who suddenly became famous. It just looks like he doesn't even know what to do with it anymore. The YouTuber just bought a new house for $6.55 million. The house is so big that there are 7 bedrooms and 9 bathrooms in it, which also includes a master suite with a spa and a custom closet. But Logan said that the backyard is where the magic lies, with the trees, the lawn, and the swimming pool. Okay, so a house is useful if you want to live with your friends. That is certainly the most expensive thing that he bought, but not the craziest one. He also spent $14,000 to make history, $12,000 on 2 bags of clothes, lost $10,000 in 2 hours, spent $400 on dinner, spent $110,000 on a music video, bought his roommate a $20,000 Rolex, and more. If only he donated this money to people who really needed it when he made out with Alissa. And here is the most terrible thing Logan Paul ever did to his brother. Releasing the second verse of his diss track was already terrible, as Jake's ex, Alissa Violet, joined the Logang and almost kissed Logan at the end. But what makes it so mean is that it is not the first time that it happened. Do you remember the reason why Jake kicked his girlfriend out of the house? He said that she cheated on him with a really close friend. Well, we just learned that this person was not only his friend, but also his brother. That's right. Jake Paul accused Logan of hooking up with his ex, Alissa, while they were still dating. He's tired of being the bad guy, and he wants everyone to know that. Sorry, Jake, but that still makes you a bad person. Alissa claimed that Jake kept cheating on her while they were still together, and she cried herself to sleep night after night because he was mean to her. We don't know why she decided to go with Logan. Either she was interested in him or just wanted to hurt Jake. But Jake kind of deserved it after what he did. What is the worst thing that you ever did to your sibling? Don't be shy to answer in the comments section below. We'd love to hear what you think.